Hello everyone, myself Bhumit Sagatya from College Dunya. Today I am at the Gujarat Cancer and Research Institute, which is located in Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Today we are having with Dr. Shashank Pandya sir. He is a director in the Gujarat Cancer and Research Institute. Hello sir, welcome to our education portal College Dunya. Hello sir.
Hello.
So sir, start with the questionnaire session sir. My first question is, what do you think should be the institute's top priority over the next 10 years?
Hello, I'm Dr. Shashank Pandya, Director of the Gujarat Cancer and Research Institute. This institute is situated in the civil campus of Ahmedabad city. This institute started as Ampisha Cancer Hospital in 1961-62. Then, by tripartite agreement between Government of Gujarat, the Gujarat Cancer Society and the GCRI formed in 1972. For better prospects and better progress of this institute, Government of Gujarat has recognized this institute in 72 as an autonomous institute. This institute gets grant from Government of Gujarat and Government of India under different programs, as well as grant of all employees is given by Government of Gujarat. I would like to say that Government of India initially recognized this institute as regional cancer center. Then in 2015, Government of India has recognized this institute as State Cancer Institute. Under State Cancer Institute, we have demolished our old buildings and new blocks are completed, and we have started working in new blocks also, two blocks already functional and third block will be functional within short duration.
Where?
In the third block, we have all high-end equipments required for radiotherapy, that is CT simulator, linear accelerator, CyberKnife, brachytherapy. In the government setup in all over India, this is the first CyberKnife in GCRI. Except GCRI, there is no CyberKnife machine in government setup. My priority for next 10 years will be that we can give top treatment to all patients without differentiating race or income. We are giving free treatment under different schemes also, PMJ schemes, Mayodhana, Mahavatsali Yodhana, SC, ST, ESIC and schoolers also, we are giving free treatment. My top priority will be, we can give high quality, best quality treatment to all patients and with free or reasonable rates under different schemes. Another top priority is, we would like to give better educations to our students, those are studying at GCRI. Third priority, whichever courses are required for Cancer Institute, that should be started at GCRI. And because of this, we have started MD Palliative Medicine, DM Oncopath and even MS Medical Physics we are starting. Another priority is, we have to develop satellite cancer care center all over Gujarat. So for minor surgery or for each and everything, patient should not run at GCRI. And they can get also better treatment at their home end.
Very nicely explained, sir. So coming to the next question, what would you like people to know about your institute they may not know?
Yes. Really good question. Many people believe that this is situated in the civil campus, so it will be like civil. But for last few years, in civil campus, patient gets better treatment with better cleanliness and better support of the institutes and staff also. I would like to say that patients should know that they can get better high-end treatment with free of cost or very low cost. Third thing, we are running different courses also, so they can get better treatment with well-qualified doctors as well as well-qualified staff also.
Very well said, sir. So on that note, my next question is, what do you see as Gujarat Cancer and Research Institute's greatest strength?
GCRI's greatest strength is our staff, unity of the staff. Another thing, our patients are our ambassador. Whatever we do, our work will speak. And that is my real experience, that patients coming here, they are coming under great tension and great pressure, that because of our disease, whenever they diagnose with cancer, patient and patient's relatives comes under tension. But when their treatment is over, they become disease-free, then they will be happy. And they are our real ambassador. And mouth-to-mouth canvassing is there. And our patients are brand ambassador. And I would like to say that patients are brand ambassador without any cost. They are doing brand ambassadoring of the institute. Another brand ambassador are our students. Those who are studying at GCRA, they can get better teaching. They can get better exposure of the patients. This many patients, you cannot see anywhere. We have lot of patients and all our students get better exposure. Even on-hands training, they are get better at GCRA. So these are our main strength for the progress of the GCRA.
Very nicely explained about the question, sir. So jumping to the last question, any suggestions you would like to give to the current youth and the aspiring students?
This is my humble request that day by day, many youths adopting bad habits, they should quit bad habits, whatever bad habits they have, either tobacco, drinking alcohol or drugs. This is my humble request that youth should take care and they should not become victim of any bad habits, either tobacco in any form, alcohol or drugs. Another thing, I would like to say our students that they can get better teaching here and lot of patients experience they can get here. So it is my humble request, each and every students, those who are pursuing their cancer courses, they should visit our institute and they should learn more and more during their tenure.
Very well said, sir. So sir, thank you so much for giving such informative information about your college, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for being a part of College Junior, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.